And the little one said, rolled over, rolled over. So they all rolled over, and one fell out. There was nine in the bed, and the little one said, rolled over, rolled over. So they all rolled over, and one fell out. There was eight in the bed, and the little one said, rolled over, rolled over. So they all rolled over, and one fell out. There was seven in the bed, and the little one said, rolled over, rolled over. So they all rolled over, and one fell out. There was six in the bed, and the little one said, rolled over, rolled over. So they all rolled over, and one fell out. And he gave a little scream, and he gave a little shout. Yahoo! Please remember to tie a knot in your pajamas. Single beds are only made for one, two, three, four, five in the bed. And the little one said, roll over, roll over. So they all rolled over, and one fell out. And he gave a little scream, and he gave a little shout. Yahoo! Please remember to tie a knot in your pajamas. Beds are only made for one, two, three, four in the bed. And the little one said, roll over, roll over. So they all rolled over, and one fell out. And he gave a little scream, and he gave a little shout. Yahoo! Please remember to tie a knot in your pajamas. Single beds are only made for one, two, three in the bed. And the little one said, roll over, roll over. So they all rolled over, and one fell out. And he gave a little scream, and he gave a little shout. Yahoo! Please remember to tie a knot in your pajamas. Single beds are only made for one, two in the bed. And the little one said, roll over, roll over. So they all rolled over, and one fell out. And he gave a little scream, and he gave a little shout. Single beds are only made for one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten.
Ten in the bed, and the clue is in the red. Let's open this kettle together by singing our magic rhyme. Nice and loud, here we go.
Spout!
Oh, it's a book. It says Kettle Book of Back to Front Rhymes. Oh, I don't know any of them. Maybe let's have a look. I'll read you one or two. Oh, here's a good one. I went to the pictures tomorrow and I bought a front seat at the back. And I said to the woman behind me, I can't see over your hat. She gave me some whole broken biscuits. I ate them and I gave her them back. And I fell from the stalls to the balcony and broke my front bone at the back. Wait a minute, here's some more, isn't that? Oh, this is a good one. Twas in the month of Kettle, in the village of July, and the snow was raining heavily. The streets were very dry. The flowers were singing sweetly, and the birds were in full bloom. And I went down the cellar to sweep the upstairs room. What a lot of nonsense this is. I wonder whose book it is. Oh, wait a minute. It says, this belongs to Willie. Has anybody here seen Willie?
No!
Well, I tell you what, if this is his book, I should take it back to him. But if you see him before I do, you could shout, hello, Willie. But I'll go and see if I can find him, give him his book.
Hello, boys and girls!
Hello!
Hello, boys and girls!
Hello!
You'll never guess what day it is. Today is my mummy's Our birthday, that's right. Yes, my mummy's birthday. And I've got a present. But don't tell her if she comes in. I'm going to hide it away and she'll never find it.
Willie!
You won't tell her, will you?
Oh, Willie.
Yes?
Where have you been? What are you hiding there behind your back?
Are you forgotten, haven't you? It's your birthday. And I've got you a present.
Oh, Willie, you remembered? Oh. I wonder if it's that pair of socks he promised me. No, you don't think so? I wonder what it is. A guitar? Are you sure? There's only one way to find out. We'll open it, OK? Oh, there you go. Oh, very nice, Willie. It's full of fresh air.
That's not fresh air. It's an air guitar. A guitar made of air.
No, it isn't.
Of course it is.
No, I don't believe you.
Well, how can I prove it to you?
Well, you could prove it if you played it.
Well, okay. Just give it here and I'll manage it. No problem.
Looks like fun, could I try?
Of course you can.
Okay. Here we go. Listen to this.
Oh, Mum, that was lovely. And you can all play the air guitar too. There's one beside you. Up on your feet and start to strum. Here we go. We're all gonna boogie on down.
Here we go.
Oh yeah, when I was just a kid like you, I did the moonwalk and the breakdance too. But the thing that was best by far was when I played my air guitar. Air guitar, it makes you feel like a bigger rock star. You can do it in the kitchen, do it in a car. Keep on playing your air guitar.
Air guitar.